Hello everybody, this is Out of the Box Unboxing, and in today's episode I'm going to review for you this garden hose set from Parkside, available at Lidl. And it will be splitted, I mean this video will be splitted into a theoretical part and practical as well, so on the end of the video you will see how it's performing, but actually it's so easy that I will just double check if it's actually working well. So, basic features, 20 meters, and the cost of this set is below 10 euros, so actually something like 8 euros, so quite decent amount of money. So 20 meters of half of the inch hose, which is 30 millimeters for metrics, and you've got as well such fittings. And what is nice, and actually what I didn't expect, and it's for me a surprise, it's this automatic stop system that allows you actually disconnect for instance this this nozzle, and water will not go out of the hose. So it's a clever simple design, because it's this part is moving. If there is a some fitting here, it's actually pressing down. I think you can see this cross in the middle. So if this is on, this thing is the open, and if it's if you remove the nozzle, the pressure of the water itself will seal the system. So it's brilliant. So it's super easy, super simple. So this is the ending part, and this is allowing you to connect to your your water supply or with another hose. It's up to you what you actually needing. So I don't know if I mentioned maximum pressure, it's 6 bars, but it's for usual garden use, private usage, so 6 bar is more than enough. So let's continue with a practical test.